What a year it's been in the world of music. So what exactly did you listen to when it comes to Spotify? Well, it turns out that the number one song on the streaming service was Major Lazar's Lean On. The song was the number one Spotify track of 2015 with more than 500 million streams. It's also the most streamed song of all time on the streaming service. And the most popular artist? Well, Canada's Drake dominated Spotify with over 1.8 billion streams of his music this year. You used to call me on my cell phone. Rihanna was the most streamed female artist of the year with over 1 billion streams and 57 million unique listeners. And what about the most streams in a single day? That honor belongs to another Canadian artist, Justin Bieber. What do you mean? He set a record with 36 million streams of his music on November the 13th. And you can be sure that it has something to do with his latest album, Purpose, which released that same day. And if you're looking for the breakthrough artist on Spotify for 2015, well, that belongs to Norwegian producer and DJ Kygo, with hits including Firestone and Stole the Show. And finally, if you're wondering what the most musical day of the year on Spotify was, well, it happens to be June 19th, a Friday. Phil Hahn, CNBC.